Viewing services are being held in Baltimore County for the man who died after hitting his head at M&T Bank Stadium. 30-year-old Michael Kahler passed away last Saturday night after tripping on the upper deck steps while walking to his seat during the playoff game. A funeral service will be held tomorrow.